Change Kids Show.
Hello, friends, and happy September. We are so glad to see you again. My name is Sophia.
And my name is Charles. This month, we are learning that Jesus gives us peace.
Church kids, can you repeat after me? Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Gives me.
Gives me.
Peace.
Peace.
Great job. Let's do it one more time. Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Gives me.
Gives me.
Peace.
Peace.
That's right. Jesus gives me peace.
Jesus gives me peace.
Awesome job, everyone. All right. Are you ready to worship?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm so ready to worship. Let's do it.
Church kids, I can't hear you. Who's ready to worship?
Me. Me. I said me.
Didn't you hear me? Alrighty. Let's do it.
But before we start, we have four rules to go over. Can you repeat these words after me?
Rule number one is we will be good listeners. Good job.
We make sure that we listen to our teachers.
Rule number two is we will be kind to everyone around us. Awesome!
Rule number three is we will have helping hands.
Very nice! Let's all work together to help keep our classrooms clean.
And lastly, we will have fun.
Wait, I couldn't hear you. Can you say that really loudly with me? Ready,
One, two,
three.
We will have fun.
Great job. Now let's jump into all the fun we have planned for today.
Here we go. Wow, 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 wow. That was a blast.
Yeah, that was great.
Okay, friends, it's time to sit back and turn our listening ears on because it's time for our lesson.
Wiggle your ears if you're ready.
I'm wiggling, wiggling. Sophia, what will we be learning today?
Today, we will talk about how, remember, Jesus gives me peace.
Yeah, that's right. Jesus gives me peace. Wow, I can't wait to learn more about that. Let's go.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Emily? Friends, call Emily with me. Emily? Emily!
Hiya, Shine! Hiya, friends!
Emily, where were you?
Well, my friend didn't know anything about Jesus, so I told her all about him. I was afraid, so I asked Jesus to make me brave, and he did!
That makes me think of a question. How can I be brave?
And I know the answer! God makes me brave!
Wait, that's it!
But, Shine, sometimes I still feel afraid. Can God make me brave all the time?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
Emily, I'll give you some clues so you can take the right picture passes.
Okay, friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It shines at night while you sleep.
Friends, which one do you think it is? It is the nightlight. Catch it in your adventure bags. Shine, what's next?
This is what a superhero wears when they're being brave.
A superhero? Friends, which one do you think it is? It is the cape. Whoosh. Catch the cape in your adventure bags.
Only one left. You wear it to show you did a great job.
Friends, what do you think Shine is talking about? Shine, we think it's the medal.
That's right. Now catch it in your adventure bags.
Friends, count with me. One, two, three. They're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly.
Whoa. Whoa. Shine, did anyone in the Bible ever have to be brave?
Let's watch a Bible story to find out.
The Bible is God's book for you.
you can trust. It's right and true.
The Brave and Beautiful Queen. That's from the Book of Esther in the Bible.
Let's see if Esther was brave.
Esther was the queen of Persia. Even her husband, King Xerxes, didn't know her secret. Esther was Jewish. Esther's uncle Mordecai worked at the palace and looked out for her. Xerxes' advisor Haman received a great reward. He was very proud. Everyone except Mordecai bowed down to him. Haman was insulted. He vowed to kill Mordecai and all the Jews. Haman told Xerxes that the Jews were dangerous and should die. Xerxes agreed and set a day to kill them. Mordecai was terrified and sent a message to Queen Esther. "Change the king's mind," said Mordecai.
"If I go to him without his invitation, he can have me killed," Esther replied.
"Perhaps you are made queen just for this moment," said Mordecai. Esther bravely agreed to try. She went to the throne room. King Xerxes was amazed by her beauty and invited her in.
"Can we have dinner with Haman?" she asked.
Haman was building a big gallows in his backyard. He planned to hang Mordecai on it. Then the king's invitation arrived, so Haman went to the palace for dinner.
"A man wants to kill me and my people, the Jews," Esther told Xerxes.
"Kill the Jews?" cried the king. "That man is you, Haman. Guards, put him to death." So Haman was hanged on the gallows he'd built for Mordecai. Because of Esther, the Jews were saved. They celebrated with a great feast, which they observe to this day.
Yowza palooza! Esther was so brave. She did what was right, even when she was afraid.
She must have known the answer to the question, "How can I be brave?"
Friends, let's say the answer together. God makes me brave.
Wee! You've got it.
But Shine, I still don't know if God makes me brave all the time.
I bet Guy, the Bible guy, knows.
I'll go ask him. See ya, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on, friends. Hi, Guy.
Hey, Emily, what's up?
Well, I've been thinking. I don't always feel brave, especially when it's dark.
Then what do you do at night so you can sleep?
I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass shines at night while you sleep? Thanks, friends. Guy, I have a nightlight. It helps me be brave so I can sleep at night.
You don't need that nightlight to be brave.
But I'm so afraid of the dark.
Emily, God is with you all the time. He even says so in the Bible. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Fantastic. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go.
Friends, say it with me.
Joshua 1:9.
Joshua 1:9.
Be strong and brave.
Be strong and brave.
I, that's God.
I, that's God.
Will be with you.
Will be with you.
Everywhere you go.
Everywhere you go.
Great job, friends. Let's say the whole verse together. Joshua 1:9.
Be strong and brave.
I, that's God, will be with you
everywhere you go.
Friends, you got it.
Guy, you're right. I don't need a nightlight because God is with me all the time.
God is the only one who makes you strong and brave.
That reminds me of our question. How can I be brave?
Friends, say the answer with me. God makes me brave.
Thanks, Guy. See you later.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
I'm so glad God makes me brave. I don't need a nightlight because God is always with me. That makes me think of Queen Esther. God was always with her. He made her brave. That sounds like our Bible verse. Friends, say it with me. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go. Wowie zowie, do you hear that? It's coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Mr. Music. We have a question from our Bible adventure. How can I be brave?
I know the answer to that one. God makes me brave.
Yeah, that's it, Mr. Music. Oh, what's this? Oh, that makes me think of a picture pass that I have. Friends, which picture pass does a superhero wear when they're doing brave things? That's it, it's the cape. Mr. Music, are you a superhero?
No, but this cape does remind me that God is always with me. He makes me strong enough to do brave things every day.
Like flying, or like saving the world.
Well, not those kinds of things. Brave things like doing what's right, even when I'm afraid.
Even when you're afraid? What does that mean?
I'll teach you a song about it. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing it with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Alrighty, pretend to put on your capes and let's sing. We'll start with the part where you shout, God makes me brave, as loud as you can. Ready?
Yeah.
Time to shout.
God makes me brave.
Again.
God makes me brave.
One more time.
God makes me brave.
Wow, you guys sound amazing. Let's do the whole song together. Repeat after me, okay?
Friends, sing with me.
If I get scared.
If I get scared.
When I'm alone.
When I'm alone.
Or when it's dark.
Or when it's dark.
Or if I'm shy.
Or if I'm shy.
When I'm afraid.
When I'm afraid.
Then I will pray.
Then I will pray.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Ready? Time to shout.
God makes me pray.
When it's dark at night.
God makes me brave.
When I'm by myself.
God makes me brave.
When I'm sharing Jesus with all of my friends.
God makes me brave.
When I try new foods.
God makes me brave.
When I meet new friends.
God makes me brave.
I can do the right thing when I am afraid. God makes me brave. That was great. Here we go. If I get scared.
If I get scared.
When I'm alone.
When I'm alone.
Or when it's dark.
Or when it's dark.
Or if I'm shy.
Or if I'm shy.
When I'm afraid.
When I'm afraid.
Then I will pray.
Then I will pray.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Because I know.
Ready? Time to shout.
God makes me pray.
When it's dark at night.
God makes me pray.
When I'm by myself.
God makes me pray.
When I'm sharing Jesus with all of my friends.
God makes me pray.
When I try new foods.
God makes me pray.
When I meet new friends.
God makes me pray.
I can do the right thing when I am afraid. Oh, I can do the right thing 'cause God makes me brave! Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
S4E37, he's the way to heaven. 8, 9, 10, sing it again. I can always count on him. I can always count on Jesus. I can always count on Jesus.
With you. Now let's get our listening ears ready and listen for shine. Rizzlin' Razzles, there you are. We've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, how can I be brave?
Yup, yup, yuppers. Friends, say it with me. God makes me brave.
Did you find out if God makes you brave all the time?
Yeah, Guy taught us a Bible verse about that. Friends, let's say it for shine. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go.
I love it. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The nightlight shows us that God is the only one that makes us brave. And the cape, whoosh, shows us that God is always with us. He makes us strong so we can do brave things every day. And then there's the medal. Shine, why do we pack the medal in our adventure bag?
Do you remember what you did for your friend?
Yeah, I told her about Jesus.
You were strong and brave when you did that. That medal is for you because you did a great job for Jesus.
Thank you so much, Shine. Wow, I want my friends to know I follow Jesus because he's the one that makes me brave.
Let's pray for our friends so they'll be brave and show that they follow Jesus too.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for being with us all the time. Please help us to be brave so others can see that we follow Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Sweet sassy molassie, it's time to go. We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
It's time for our memory verse. Who is ready to say it with us?
I am.
If you haven't already, stand up on your feet, then repeat after me. Are you ready? Here we go. Philippians 4:6.
Philippians 4:6.
Do not be anxious in anything.
Do not be anxious in anything.
But in every situation.
But in every situation.
By prayer and petition.
By prayer and petition.
With thanksgiving, present your requests to God.
Present your requests to God.
Great job. Okay, one last time. Are you ready? Really loud this time. Philippians 4:6.
Philippians 4:6.
Do not be anxious in anything. But in every situation. By prayer and petition. With thanksgiving. Present your requests to God. Awesome job. Are you ready to move and groove to our memory verse rap? If yes, then stand up and clap your hands. Let's do it.
Let's get it. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your request to God. Present your request to God. Anxiety, feeling nervous or uneasily. Mind races, tummy's turning, getting hard to breathe. Don't know how to stop it, fix it or prevent it. Feeling so stuck in place, like I'm cemented. I hit up God, called out his name. Lord, I'm struggling and it's hard to tame. It's a feeling inside that won't let go. But through this prayer, by your mercy, break the stronghold. I know that he'll help me with these emotions. To hear my prayers, I give him thanks in all my devotion. No need to hide in the dark when God is light. He's saving me, shaping me, sets my mind right. God is good, even when things are bad. Thank the Lord for everything I ever had. I give him thanks for the clothes on my back. Food on the table, my God, he never lacks. Do not be anxious about anything. But in every situation by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your request to God. Do not be anxious about anything. But in every situation by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your request to God.
Church kids, we are so glad that you joined us today to learn about how Jesus gives us peace.
Yep, and we can't wait to see you next week. But until then, don't forget, it's a great day
to be a church kid!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! September 4th!
Church kid show, church kid show, church kid show.